My favorite feature of 4K Video Downloader is its ability to download subtitles along with the YouTube video. It's really easy to use 4K Video Downloader. Start with your web browser open to the YouTube video you want to download. Click on the Share button underneath the YouTube video. Click on the Copy button to copy the URL to your clipboard. Switch to the 4K Video Downloader application. There's one thing you want to make sure you have turned on in the preferences. Make sure Embed Subtitles in Video File, if possible, is turned on. Close Preferences and click on Start Button Mode and make sure English is selected under Subtitles. Click OK and then click the Paste Link button. After a couple of seconds, it will start downloading the video and the subtitle for it. And we're going to fast forward through the download here. Nobody really wants to watch a 1.6GB video download in real time. Now we can close 4K Video Downloader, and you can see the downloaded video file on the desktop. When we open the video, you can see the closed captions.
Technology. And yet, you know what? You can break Half-Life. Like, you can create problems with the physics constantly.
If you open this video in iTunes or transfer it to your iPhone or iPad, you'll be able to view the closed captions on them as well. If you didn't turn on the Embed Subtitles in Video File if possible option, you'll end up with two files. Here we have the video file and the subtitle file. In the subtitle file, you can see the caption and timing here in Aegisub. Using a free program called Subler, you can embed the caption file in the video. Just open the video in Subler, drag the caption file onto the window, save, and it's done. The best part is the video does not get re-encoded, so saving is really fast. As you can see, the video now has English closed captions.
So, like, it's really creepy when that big eyeball is like, look at...
That's how you download YouTube videos with subtitles using 4K Video Downloader. I'm Mark Sweeney. Thanks for watching.